Today, a bill to allow state agencies, boards, and commissions to go around the Idaho Attorney General's office and hire private attorneys is going to the full House. The bill is opposed by Attorney General Lawrence Wasdin and five former attorney generals. Supporters say the change is needed because the attorney general frequently interprets laws contrary to what lawmakers want to hear.